may be no more prominent example of Seattle innovation than the one that sticks out. The Space Needle was the centerpiece of the 1962 World's Fair. It's 184 meters up in the air.
Ooh, it's moving, of course. That's moving and I'm not. Do not stand or sit for obvious reasons. You see?
It was constructed by this city of engineers in only 1 year. The Space Needle on this visit put Seattle into historical context.